Since 1967, Sonoma Adventist College has been a beacon of light in a world that needs hope. Our students are equipped with the tools necessary to flourish in an ever-expanding society.
I like my study here at Sonoma. It has the best environment to learn.
Located 17 kilometers from Kokopo, it is set on several hundred hectares of fertile land.
I never find a place in Sonoma.
The programs here are holistic.
Sonoma seeks to develop our students mentally, physically, socially, and spiritually. Its programs are service-oriented, and students get hands-on experience in the work education scheme. Each student and staff acknowledges that God is the source of all knowledge. Sonoma welcomes students from all parts of the Pacific, including Melanesia, in an atmosphere of warmth and acceptance. The students are taught to respect others and seek to understand the unique qualities of the Seventh-day Adventist faith. Our rapid increase in students' population proves a challenge, and our school sought to develop in infrastructure and staff professional development to match the influx of students. Sonoma envisions staff houses, classrooms, male and female dormitories, and relocation of departments in the coming years.
We have many ongoing developments on campus. Developments like the library extension, the Cotford Lodge, and the multipurpose hall. Even the academic and spiritual programs, such as the consecration program, they are steps the college is taking to continue to grow in its mission. And come graduation, it is our prayer that our core values to know, to love, to serve, lives on in the lives of those who pass out of Sonoma.